Helen. And then I went on to open up two candy stores. So for me, happiness is a currency. Happiness has to be factored into every budget I ever put together. Because who cares how much money you have if you're miserable, right? So if you're about this city and its inhabitants and you know the problems, then you can be a counselor. I think it's important if you want to be a leader, lead the people, that you don't lose your sense of humanity. But even more importantly, you can't lose your sense of humor.
Yes.
You have to imagine I've been city council. I was like, yeah, that sounds like fun, you know. To fast forward quite a few weeks later, where I'm like, oh, whoa, I really have a chance of becoming a store because all the regulations will come down July of 2018. And the next real election's November of 2018. So if we could get into city council, it's like calling City Hall 25 times. You really send that message across. What the biggest inspiration for me has been, you guys, I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
And it reminded me I was two teams go to the Super Bowl, they're probably pretty equally pitted against each other, right? So who's gonna win?
It's angry Santa back on the stage.
Watermelon.
Yeah, what a blessing.
Watermelon.
Oh, sorry. Es que ahora.
Está